trousers I wear this day to have to wear a set with the dogs in my flock, right? You know, he's under KB, per se. I'm so proud that Joe even said that he would not even trust these KB around the dogs. And rightfully so, because it was a lot of work. And that is the most wickedest shit that I ever seen in my entire life. You know, that he saw him, you know, they do a lot of wicked stuff, man. Just a sense, just to have a sense of your dog. Joe said he won't trust the devil with riding beast, riding dogs. And so he came beast on the most vile person on the face of the planet. And they had the nerve to try to say that we have low IQs and we don't have no knowledge, we don't have any type of type of wisdom and knowledge. But the Most High call these KBs the basis of men, in which they are. They are the basis of men. They have no knowledge, they have no understanding. You know, there's nothing, you know, there's nothing special about them anyway. Because the Most High have a perpetual hatred for Esau, Edom, forever. And he has a righteous hatred towards these devil because of the things that they have did. Chosen people to take and also to his creation. You know, they fucked up the planet. You know, some of the A2 fiery, the whole foundation of the earth is all out of course. You know, they move around landmarks and the scripture also said that, you know, thou shalt not move a man's landmark, you know, something to that effect. You know, they take a man's landmark, they go in, they rape, rob, and murder. They take over the countries, then they turn around saying that they the people. Just like they had the Balfour Declaration in 1948. You know, they took my land, took the land of Israel, and claimed as they own. And then turn around and said that they're the chosen people on the Most High. And which we know that they are not the chosen people, according to Revelation 2:9-3:9. It says that, you know, they that say they are Jews, but are not, but are synagogue the same. You know, the KBs turn around and they conquer lands, and then they turn around and say they're the people. They go and they bomb other countries, and go take the land, and take the land for a cheaper price, and then turn around and tax the people. With a debt that they can't pay, even though it's not even their land, but they turn around they steal land, other nations, and they take other lands, and then they say that there's people in those lands, which they're not. For example, they said that they were the original Australia that's over there. They slaughtered the original Australians that was over there, and now they say that they're Australians. And they turn around and they say that they're Israelis. You know, they say that they're Jewish, that they're the people of the Most High, which they're not. You know, I know I'm kind of rambling off topic here, but the KBs are the base of the men. You know, they're according to the scriptures. They had done a lot of rape, rob, and murder. And they done a lot of crimes against humanity. They done a lot of crimes against you know, all the other nations, including, you know, the Most High Chosen people. And their main target is the Most High Chosen people, which are the Israelites. You know, they have perpetual hatred towards blacks, Latinos, Native Americans. And it's prevalent. You know, you see it in today's society. You see it how our people get shot down in the street. You see how our people, you know, get discriminated against heavily. You know, we the last hire than first flyer. You know, and we see how that we get, they deny us and saying that we ought to have X amount of credit. And they know they had this society, had this system set up to a point that we can't even get good credit because of the jobs, you know, and they put taxes on us. They tax us, put taxes on top of taxes. So that way we won't even have enough money to even try to take care of our family because by the time we even have, you know, we get our check, then our check is so low that it's to the point that we probably barely have enough to pay bills. And we probably have barely enough money to pay bills, barely enough money to get groceries, and sometimes you even have to put stuff to the side just for yourself. And these KBs, man, KB's out the door, man. They got to go. They had to come down by the mile because these devils, man, they done fucked up the whole planet. And they fucked up the whole economic system. But they wanted to fuck up the whole planet, but then they want to turn around and talk about some solar system. We got to save the planet. Nah, why? You know, my question, why you want to try to save the planet when you the ones that sitting there fucking it up? You know what I'm saying? Spraying chemtrails in the sky. You spraying chemtrails in the sky. You know, causing, you know, people to be sick and you poison the foods, the GMO foods. Or you poison the foods. And then you turn around, you poison the water supply. But then you turn around and talk about we need to save the economy. You don't give a fuck about the economy. Because you ain't one to send up and destroying the economy. You want to send the destroying the earth. You want to send the destroying the trees, cutting down the trees, and the trees is the one that's the most I made to supply the oxygen. And you fucking up to come out and even cut down the trees. You know, you cut down the economic system, right? Cut down these trees, and then you turn around and you're the one that giving our people, you know, vaccination causing them to be sick. You know, putting things in the air that cause us to, you know, be sick. You know, you damn devil's out the door, man. You know, you damn cave beast. But then you got the audacity to turn around and trying to say that you found us, and you found us, and we was in Africa, and we was naked, swinging off vines, and didn't have a language. No, you damn devils, man. Our people wanted that conquer you ran you up to the Caucasus Mountains. You know, you the one that was eating juniper roots and all this other stuff. You know, I'm sorry they don't rent because these damn cave beasts made me upset. And these damn devils, you know, these damn devils don't even have no damn IQ. You know, they the base of men, but yet they ruling over us. I'm tired of these damn KBs, man. I'm tired of these damn devils. You know, I pray that Yahweh Shem Yahweh Shah come quickly and take these KBs out of power. You know, damn devils. They fuck up everything. And then turn around and they want to say, man, you don't give a fuck about the planet. Because you the main one, you the one that destroyed the planet. And the scripture said that he's going to destroy them that destroy the earth. You know, that's you damn devils, man. You the one that's destroying the earth. You the one that's destroying the economic system. You know, you the one that set up there, call yourself, you know, you up there got trying to stop you a space force. You know, trying to stop your house shot from returning. And guess what? It's not gonna happen. You still gonna return. You gonna whoop your devil's asses, man. You gonna take y'all out of power. You damn devil. Sorry about my rant, but you know, it makes your blood boil when you talk about these damn cave beasts. you know, all the shit that they have done, and especially to our people, you know, especially to Jake, man, and Jake is so damn stupid, want to join hand in hand with these damn devils and call themselves, you know, want to save them, even though the scripture said, you know, no hand join the hand, they should not altogether go unpunished, man. These damn devils, man, they got to pay for the crime that they have done. Jason's stupid, man. You want to join hands with these damn devils, man. You want to save these devils, man. Fuck these devils. I said, fuck these damn devils, man. I'm not finna save they ass, man. Let's try to destroy these damn devils. You know, they fuck up your people. They fuck your people up. They up there, they killing your people left and right. And our people get shot down the street. But then you talk about, oh, we got a couple guns, man, fuck all, man. I don't want to join hand in hand with these damn devils. You know, we tired of we tired of Babylon the Great, man. Us being Lord, we tired of this fucked up place, man. We got, you know, this place has been oppressing us. We can't even have money to take care of our family. They oppress us for so long to the point it's fucking ridiculous. We got to go out here and we out here labor for pennies on the dollar. And then they got the nerve to hold your damn check. You know, they hold your damn check and then they put taxes on top of taxes. They fuck our people so bad to the point that to where they even had a woman over us. But you know, that's a whole other lesson. I'm not even getting too far into that. That's a whole other lesson on how these devils, man, they allow our women to, you know, to rule over the man. You know, they emasculate the man. And then they had a damn, they break them home, and then they had a damn nerve to make fun of the Hebrew Israelite men and said that we can't control our own homes. And how the fuck can we control our own homes? And your damn devils, man, your damn devil is the one that caused our homes to be broken up. Damn devils. You know, you got, by your damn unrighteous laws, you know, one could take pretty much all the man's assets and all this other shit. She can go off and do whatever she wanna do. And the man, the Hebrew is like, man, have to pay half of the alimony and all this shit. Man, come on, man. You damn cave beats. You know, man, I'm telling you, man, just think about these damn devils, man, making blood boil. These devils done a lot of wicked shit. They think they gonna get away with it. And we, you know, they quick to try to call you out on stuff. And they quick to try to call us, being the Lord, trying to say that we damn terrorists. And you the ones go up there, you fuck up countries. You blow the damn country up. And you the one that's taxing people unrighteous taxes. And you know that they ask, you know that they can't pay back. Especially our people. You want to fuck up country, you want to fucking up the economic system, you want to fucking up the world, even damn fur tree you're going to be drilling when you damn devils go down. That's in the book of Isaiah chapter 14. When you damn devil go down, the fir tree going to be bursting and singing. Said there, since y'all go down, ain't no fella come up to us. Yo, what's a fella? Fellas, the damn woodcutter, the one who chop down trees. Man, your damn devil do that shit. No, you wanna fuck up the world. You want trying to, you know what I'm saying, you want to do all the shit that you do. Then when somebody call you out your fucking wickedness, then you quit. You want to play the damn 50. Then you want to demonize us. You want to demonize the men of the Lord. somebody saying that we damn terrorists. Now, how the hell we some damn terrorists? And we don't even have any weapons. Man, we ain't going over there bombing another country. We ain't the one that's sitting up there making all these damn peace treaties. And we sitting there breaking every last damn peace treaty that helping man. Man, you damn devils the one that doing that. You damn devils came over to America and slaughtered the Native Americans, the tribe of Gad, came over and slaughtered them and took the damn land. And the tribe of Gad was, you know, making peace treaties with you. And you mess, break every last damn peace treaty. You slaughtered the damn, you slaughtered the Native Americans with tribe of Gad. You know, you damn it slaughtered all of them. And then you slaughtered the damn buffalo. And then you took us over here to build up your land for free, and you've been benefiting off us ever since. You know you damn devil. Yeah, we know the other nation benefit off our slavery too. They got hell to pay, but you damn devils are the main ones. You definitely benefit off of it. You know, and then when we call y'all your bullshit wickedness, and you turn around and you want to play the damn victim, saying that we the damn terrorist. No, you the damn terrorist. You the damn terrorist. You know, you damn KB. You don't have no voice about yourself. What the hell gonna have sex with the damn dog, man? Man, they ain't tell that you folks are sick. You know, you know. Sorry about my rent, but they damn KB even say he, Joe said he wouldn't even have, he wouldn't trust you around his damn dogs, man. That's how much he despised you damn devils. You damn KBs. Verse 2, he said, yay, verse 2, like the strength of their hands profit me, in whom old age will perish. It said, for want and famine, they are solitary. Fleeing into the wilderness and former times, desolate and waste life, our forefathers kicked y'all ass, man. You know, we whooped y'all ass so bad, we sent y'all up to the Caucasus Mountains. You know, y'all fled, we kick y'all out, man. You know, we sent y'all to the mountains, man. Y'all right up in the Caucasus Mountains, you know. That's where your damn home is at, Mount Seir, damn devils. That's your real hometown. And the thing about it is why is that, you know, you go to like post office, the post office is like the damn mountains. You folks build a skyscraper, man. That reminds you of your hometown, you know, the Caucasus Mountains. You know, you damn devil, y'all know where y'all came from. You know that you K-beast. That's why you had the damn Geico commercial. It's so easy a caveman could do it. Y'all know where you all came from. You all know that you K-beast. That you the basis of men. Damn devils. You know where you came from. It's crazy how y'all sit there trying to talk about us Hebrew Israelites. We the one that civilized your damn devils, man. Your damn devils was up there in the cops and mountains, you know, eating juniper roots and shit. Shitting all over the damn place. And you ain't have a language. You up there making grunt noises and shit. Sound like damn donkeys. Man, shit. Damn devil, man. You damn devil ruling over us. And you think you wise enough. You damn devil ain't got no knowledge, man. You know, you the most wickedest people on the face of the planet. And you managed to steal every invention that the Hebrew Israelites made, and you claim that you the one that invented, man. Get the fuck out of here, man. You damn KB's and invent shit. You stole our ideas, man. You stole all our ideas. Claim that you the one that invented them. Man, can't wait to about Jimmy Alshon, we don't show no mercy to you damn well. Just like you show no mercy to us, you killing our people out there on the street. You shooting our people down. Zechariah 11:5 said, who possess or slay them and hold themselves not guilty. You know, you damn well, you slay us in the street. You slay us all in the street, yeah, you hold yourself not guilty. Shoot our people down, and then they get paid vacation. You know, and y'all talking about we sell them on leave of absence, so we could pay them and say, get the fuck out of here. Y'all ain't looking into shit. You gotta get paid on the table to kill our people off. You know, you damn devil. You slay them, you hold yourself not guilty. Scripture said that you sold boy for a heartache and you sold a girl for wine. You know what I'm saying? What you did to our people. And then we bend up your leg and you take credit for all the work that our people done. Guess what? You gonna receive double fold of the shit that you have done. Can't wait till the kingdom of heaven get established, man. Just can't wait. We're going to be boasting in all the work that you're doing. We're going to take credit. You're going to be building up the kingdom. Along with the damn other heathen nation, but you the main one going to be building up the kingdom. You're going to be rounding your ass in around the clock. You know, you damn devil. Round your ass up. Put your ass out in that car field. Out in that rice field, them sugar cane fields. Call the heart, you holler about Shimmy Alshon, man. He never gonna pay. You give all praise, glory unto y'all about Shimmy Alshon. You know, these damn devils got me taking out power. Especially America, Babylon the Great. You know, you push this white Jesus, you know, in front of the face of our forefathers and having our people believe that that's our Savior. You know, it's talking about white Jesus our Savior, but we point out in Revelation chapter 1, verse 14, what the Savior look like, then you first want to say, oh, cousin, no mouth. Well, which one is it, you damn devil? You know, as long as we believe white Jesus, you push the white Jesus with such way more gear, you push them in a 4,000-hour mind, you know, saying that this is our Savior. But when we point out in the scriptures, that your house shouts a black man, you know, it's a dark-skinned man, then you turn around and say, oh, color don't matter. You know, that reminds me of a show on Good Times. And if you go back, you type in Good Times episode where they talk about Cesar Ray Borgir, our white Jesus. You know, it shows that these damn devils know that the Savior is a dark-skinned man. Now they put it in the damn episode. You know, Florida, you know, one, you know, the mother was pushing white Jesus, saying that that's the Savior that she know. But Michael, which is her son, you know, pointed to other scripts that your house shot is a dark-skinned man, even though he said Jesus was you born off. But he pointed in script that your house shot is a black man. It's a dark-skinned man, according to the script. But that show back there, you damn devil knew. You knew that the Savior is a dark-skinned man. That's why you damn devil got to go. Because you said that you put our heritage in plain sight. But now we're waking up to the truth. And now the Most High puts the Spirit on us. And He's waking us up to the truth. And we come back to the law, statute, and commandments to our power. You how about Shimmy Alshon? You damn devils are panicking. You know, you damn devils are panicking. And all the lies and all the tricks that you have done, we see it right through your bullshit. Through the Spirit, you how about Shimmy Alshon? It be about time that you damn devil want to revert back to your blessing, which is the sword. then in your mind you're going to try to kill us all because you think that that's going to stop, you know, all the plagues that come up on the earth. Guess what? The scripture said when the enemy comes like a flood, that the house shall go live for stand against. He's going to live for stand against your damn devil. You know, you're going to kill off a lot of our people. And then when you're going to come out the man of the Lord, that's who you really want to come out the. And that's going to be the worst mistake you made. Because that's going to be your damn downfall. Because the scripture said, touch not my anointing and do my prophet no harm. But you damn devils, you don't pay attention to the scriptures. You don't. You know what I'm saying? You don't pay attention to the scriptures. Because guess what? The scriptures are not given to you anyway. They give it to the most high chosen people. Mainly the hope for that in the one third. He's the one that your house shall want to get the truth. Well, you know, you damn devils, man. You damn devils, like I said, don't have no damn IQ. You know, you have no wisdom and knowledge. All the wisdom now you have, you stole from us. You claim that you came up with, stop fucking lying. Damn devils ain't come up with shit. You the most value, the most basis of men. You know, according to the scripture, man. I fly by my rent. I ain't even got, done with the scripture, man. Talking about your damn cave, I'm going all day talking about what the damn KBs have done. But you know, I'm trying to keep going on in the scriptures. It reads, verse 3 reads, in Job 30:3. It says, for born in famine, they were solitary, fleeing into the wilderness in former times, desolate and waste. Verse 4, who cut up mallows by the bushes and a juniper roots for their meat. Right, you know, you damn devil eat bushes and shit for your meat. You know what I'm saying? We ran you to the mountains and you was eating bushes and shit. Verse 5, it said, they were driven from among men and they cried out to them as after a thief. You know, right? You know, we driven you away from men. We driven you from society. You know, you damn devils, all y'all do is rape, rob, and murder. You know, you damn devils, hey, we had to take you out. You know, we had to drive you from society because the only thing you can do. The only thing you know is kill and destruction. You know, which according to Revelation chapter 6 and verse 4, you know, we talk about the red horse. You know, all y'all do bring death and destruction. That's what you damn devil good at. Verse 6, to dwell in the cliffs of the valley, in caves of the earth, and in the rocks. Yeah, you know, right, they're talking about, you know, you damn devil dwelling in the mountains, in the Caucasus Mountain, Russia, George Russia. That's where y'all came from. And y'all know that's where you came from. Verse 7, among the bushes, they brave. And under the nail that they were gathered together. They were the children of fools, yea, children of base men. They were vilder than the earth. You know, the scripture said that, you know, you the children of base men. You the most vile people on the face of the earth, man. And y'all know that y'all base men. Y'all know that you all didn't even have a land, man. We the one that set. Colonize y'all ass, man. And y'all know that. Y'all try to claim that y'all colonize us. That's a bullshit lie. You know we the one that colonized you. You know, Job, you damn devil's not gonna bring out Job 31:9-8. Cause you know we the one that colonized you. And that goes up against a lie that you always talk that y'all found us after. We didn't have land, we was butt naked swinging on vines. It didn't have language. Oh, that's you damn devil. You the one that was in the Caucasus Mountains. George of Russia and didn't have the language. We drove you from the back from one civilization. You ran, you fled into the mountains. You know, you fled into the mountains. You, and that's your home. You know that's your home. That's the land that the Most High gave you up in them damn mountains. You know, and verse 9 said, you know, Job 30 and verse 9 said, nah, I am a byword. You know, now we your byword because of the sins of what our people have done, our forefathers did. We went off. And now the Most High allowed you damn devils to rule over us. You know, the base man, now you ruling over us. And Most High gave you power and rulership. And look what you have done. You turn around, you fucked up the whole planet. You know, you fucked up the planet. Under your rulership, Esau. You know, you so-called white man, so-called cave beast. Damn devil. You fucked up the planet. Fucked up the origins of the planet. The scripture said, when the righteous rule, the people rejoice, which is the Israelites. The Israelites are the people that are righteous. But when the wicked rule, the earth born, that's your damn devil. You know, your damn devil lies in those of power and authority. Y'all ruling right now, the earth is born. If you got the other nation tired of your bullshit. Look, you know, every day, you hear something about how these other nations are tired of America's bullshit. They tired of you damn devil, man. They big and they talk, they can't wait to take America down. We can't wait either to take this damn country down. You know, the Most High are tired of this place. You know, we're tired of this place. The house are tired of you damn devil. You know, he can't wait to come back to this. Tell you devils to your ass off. You turn around, you want to play the damn villain. Nah, you the damn perpetrator. You the one that's grieving everybody's spirit. You know, you damn KB. You know, that's it for a lesson. You know, sorry that I ran out. Branding on about these cave beasts, man, because it makes your blood boil when you think about all the shit that these cave beasts done to our people. You know, and our people are so destroyed that they wanna say these damn devils. You can't say these damn devils, man. The scripture make it plain that the Most High hate these devils. You know, he rejected these devils. Now people still think that some way, somehow they can say, you can't save these devils, man. So stop trying to save these damn KBs. These KBs don't give a shit about y'all. And you're gonna see that when Jacob trouble come, how much these KBs actually give a damn about y'all. They don't care. They gonna have y'all rounded up in concentration camp. Damn KBs don't do. They gonna have y'all ass rounded up in concentration camps. And they gonna be forcing y'all to get the mark of the beast, which is the RFID chip. You know, they already got concentration camps already in play. They already got the UN tanks. The martial law troops are standing by ready to go. It's just a matter of time. Why they ain't happier because of the lead, all the lead has been sealed. Yeah, once all the lead's been sealed, them all hell gonna break loose. That when you gonna, you think you seeing the true color of these KBs now. You wait till martial law and Jacob Trouble come in, you really gonna see how much these damn KBs are gonna give. You don't care about y'all, these KBs don't give a damn. If Most High don't return quickly, stop these KBs, they're gonna destroy them everybody, including the Most High chosen people. You know, you can't trust these KBs. The scripture said never trust thine enemy. You know, you can't trust these KBs. You can't can't trust them as far as you can see them. You can't trust them. They smile in your face, they have a knife in the back ready to stab you. You know, that's just for a lesson. You know, I ramble on a little about these KBs. You know, your KBs are going down, and your house shot will come back and put your KBs down. You know, going to Isaiah 63 and also the book of Obadiah. You know, the books that y'all don't read. The scriptures that y'all don't read because y'all know it's talking about your damn judgment. And also, it talks about it in the Apocrypha too, about how America's going down. You know, your damn devils are done, your damn devils are finished. You know, and there's nothing you can do to escape your judgment. The Most High got your damn devils marked for death and you marked for slavery. And you're going to be done away with it. You know, that's it for this. All praise to the Most High. Yahweh Bahashem, Yahweh Shah, Bahashem HaKadosh, double honor to the apostles, elders, and prophets, and to the hope for elect, and to the confusion of faith, and to the Akim Akwata, listen and learn, until next time, Yahweh will, Shalom.